何のつもりなの。
お前から九尾を引き出し木の葉を潰す。さあ出てこい九尾。私はしない。
お前は何者だ。なぜ木の葉を狙う。
俺のことを聞いてどうなる。お前らはもう間もなく終わるというのに、すでに希望などお前らにはない。
九尾を操るほどの力を持ち、そして木の葉に出入りできる神秘、それに当てはまる人物は俺の知る限りでは一人しかいない。まさかあなたが内葉マダラだというのか。
さあどうだろうな。忍びの力は何をなそうとしているか、その意志の強さで変わる。わかるか。お前と俺とでは意志の強さが段違いなのだ。
そこか。ここで時間を食っていては里の被害が大きくなる。早めに奴を仕留めなくては。
俺を相手にそれができるとでも思うのか。
おっと。なぜ木の葉を狙う。
言うなら気まぐれである。計画でもあり、戦争のためでもあり、平和のためでもある。
こいつ一体何を。よしここだ。
その強さがあっても守るべきものを守りきれないなら意味はない。
どういう意味だ。
さてどういう意味だろうな。お前は何もかも遅すぎる。
どういうことだ。
わかる必要はない。どうせ何も知らぬままお前は。どうした四代目。お前の力はこの程度ではないだろう。里が気になるか、それとも子供が気になるか。いずれにせよ戦いに集中できないお前はここで死ぬ。
依頼神二の段だよ。
さすが四代目火影。この俺に手傷をくれるとはな。だがいずれ物事は俺の思うがままに流れることとなる。俺はこの世を滑る者。やりようはいくらでも。
Commentary went off. Oh shit, how much more commentary did you not turn it on?
No, I turned it on.
It turned off?
It turned off.
That's weird. I wonder how much commentary we lost.
I don't know.
I'll find it in post.
I mean, it's a side mission, so...
That's not that big a deal.
Kyuubi, no banashi no mama dete kichatta kedo, ii no?
That's fun.
Oh
my god, Henleyville has been devastated like 5 times.
Yeah, it gets destroyed a lot.
It gets destroyed.
It's kind of like Japan in Godzilla movies.
It's okay, village being destroyed is good for character. Builds character. Let's go, let's do my plan. Let's do the plan. Inner voice. Yeah. I'm sick of this shit. I don't care anymore.
he just rage quit at that fight. I'm done.
Okay, never. Okay, so whatever. They didn't show it, but Minato seals the fox inside his baby.
Inside Naruto.
That's why Naruto has a bit demon inside him. Yay. Demon powers.
For the win.
Evil is always cooler. Okay, let's...
Do you want to stop or keep
no,
going?
No, keep going.
It's only 7
move
minutes,
on.
So it should be Matt's turn now.
Matt's turn. Or do you want to play again? I'll let you.
I feel like I want to play again because I didn't get my kaiju.
I'm sorry.
You lied to me.
Yeah, let's be good. Let him do both the side stories.
I'll do that.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah, this may play time 7 minutes. Dreams and coexistence. I don't think this will be your kaiju fight either, but...
It should be a fight.
The path of separation. This is when everything is at peace.
That looks like a nice, normal person, which is a rare thing in this world.
That was the guy you were playing as in the
tutorial.
Oh, God.
He's a nice, normal person, Brian.
He looks like it here.
Yeah, because he's not in armor. He's not battling.
He's not wearing his ninja shoes.
He has ninja shoes.
Everyone
has ninja shoes. They're sandals.
They're sandals. The battle sandals. It's like, we finally did it. We ended all the suffering. Children have schools. There's no poverty. We've got a nice village, safe big walls. There's not.
That'll protect us from the Titans.
Yeah, there's no Titans attacking.
Will they run around naked with weird faces?
No.
No, they're like giant tailed demons.
Okay. Will we? Just talked about how we're not going to transform and believe in our friends for 2 hours of story.
Friendship! Yeah, the Hokage idea. You should be the Hokage, Madara.
What, you were being serious about that shit?
You know, the village should have a leader. That, because, you know...
Actually, can you skip cinematics in this?
Well, we can't.
We can't.
Yep.
They don't let you?
They don't let you.
Oh my god.
Besides, this is for the video.
Like if we skipped all of Until Dawn.
I'm sure everybody's excited to see this. No, Until Dawn, though. That was
entertaining.
It was good.
The whole way
it was
through.
Amazing.
It was
yeah.
good. Don't, we will play a better game next time, I promise, Brian. This game, we had to do it.
We had
so
to.
Bad it's good
a little bit.
Oh, I think this might be the aftermath. It's like I killed my friend.
Oh, I killed my friend. No. Very smart. It's a fine outfit.
You look like
a girl.
Yeah, you're wearing a dress.
You'd make a better leader than I would. You'd be able to lead this village way better. The villagers chose you because I suck.
Can't trust Uchiha.
Everybody, nobody likes the Uchiha. Nobody likes me. It can only be decided for those with Sharingan. It details bullshit.
Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
It literally talks about how giant trees and demons and Sage of Six Paths, who's God. Nothing you have to worry about, Brian. Being two halves together again grants the user all the power of all creation. They get to be God. Brian's just looking away from the screen. It's like, I can't take it anymore.
Every sentence is just more crap.
It's just more bullshit.
Bye.
You just can't make this up. It's that bad.
No, you can make
no,
it up.
No, but somebody did. You know what, Brian?
I'm leaving the village.
You know what, Brian? As long as, at least your novel can't be this bad.
It'll be amazing, sir.
Oh no, Brian!
Don't take any of the drugs.
No, Brian!
This.
Don't kill yourself.
I found a. I want to commit seppuku.
No,
Brian,
no, don't
Brian
stain
found,
my sword.
Brian found one of Dustin's swords.
Don't stain my sword.
He's got a lot of them.
You have a fucked up sword, man. It's borderline scary.
Well, I gotta protect my assets. I gotta protect my assets.
What assets do you have?
Oh my, look at everything in this
everything.
Room.
Everything!
Oh my god, everything in this room for itself is so much.
I don't think it's public knowledge, though, that you have some video games.
Dustin, who lives at Blah Blah Street, has like over $1,000 worth of swag.
Nah, it's mostly junk.
It's mostly junk.
It's mostly trash in here.
Oh my god, this takes so long. Need a fast forward.
Do you have any rare video games that are worth a lot?
Nope.
Nah. Well, you have Diddy Kong.
That's not rare.
Yeah, it is.
Diddy Kong's Quest?
Yeah, that's a rare game, isn't it?
That's 20. That was 20 bucks at Slackers.
But it was a rare game.
Yes, it was a rare game. I have the rare collection. Funny, ain't he?
I thought you were talking about the Rare Company from the beginning.
No.
Oh.
As in rare, as in a collectible.
Why wouldn't you explain? No, look, Dustin, he didn't understand why Madara fought him. Like, why'd he do it?
Oh, no, this is before y'all.
Oh, no, this is like... Oh, the face!
Oh, God.
My friend is coming back!
He's attacking the village!
Best friend comes back, but he realizes he's evil now.
Okay, there you go.
I'm gonna go murder him. It's the meaning of this. Why would you destroy what we built together?
Because some people just want to watch the world burn.
Batman game would be funner.
Super Beat Sonic?
Never even heard of that.
It's a rhythm game.
Ambitions and machinations swirls in the darkness. What? Machina?
Forbidden
hey,
Machina.
Brada.
Forbidden Machina.
Hey, brother. Where? I don't know about those out there, eh?
Oh, God.
No, we can't steal jokes. I want to, though. Oh, man.
That's from the game.
Oh, that is true. That is true. I can't trust those out there.
Or those Machina, eh?
I have to kill Madara because he's an out bed. He has those eyes. Those swirly eyes. Oh, I'm not wrong.
No, you're not.
That entire thing was a cutscene. There was no fight.
Oh,
that's stupid.
That's super dumb. You can do another one.
But first we have to pause.
I want to stab myself.
Do
please
it.
Don't.
I want to stab myself. What the fuck? Why?
Just love to play a minute. Okay.